Caitlyn Jenner and Sophia Hutchins arrive at LAX, following the model's breast enlargement surgery. The gal pals are rarely seen apart. The inseparable Caitlyn Jenner, 68, and Sophia Hutchins, 22, were together again on Saturday as the pair touched down at LAX. Sophia was noticeably fuller figured as she made her way through the airport, sparking rumors she had recently undergone breast augmentation surgery. Caitlyn showed off her slim physique in skinny blue jeans and a black sweater, paired with white sneakers. The former Olympian wore her lightened tresses loose and cascading down her shoulders. Meanwhile, her close friend showed off her unmistakably altered physique in a tight green top and matching hooded sweatshirt. On her lower half, Sophia wore a pair of skin-tight black leggings and white sneakers. She shielded her eyes with dark shades. Jenner took to social media on Saturday to proudly show off her automobile collection. The reality TV star polished a vintage convertible as Sophia filmed her. After a month on the road, Caitlyn's finally back in her natural habitat, cleaning the car, announced Hutchins in the video,